couch confession.
Family is.
Oh,
everything.
Oh, but you. I thought it was you won that.
The baby one.
I won. I beat
you. Family is my life. My mom. She's my family. So that's very pretty much my life.
Yeah, yeah, I'm moving on. What is the strangest thing you've ever put in your mouth?
Toothpaste. It feels kind of strange.
Why you don't brush your teeth every day?
Churan.
Yeah, because then something comes out.
What would you instantly fall in love with?
Anyone. Anything will do now.
My kids.
When in doubt, just go everywhere.
Even that one. What is the biggest fattest lie that you've ever told?
That they're a good actor.
Not to the person sitting on your left, right?
No comment.
No, I can't beat that.
You can't beat that. Okay, next one. When is the last time you cried and why?
When I saw We Are Family, 5 days ago.
That's bad.
I sat with my mom, we both held hands and cried. Yeah. I really did.
Yeah.
I'm not lying. This is not going to sound
I sat with my whole family and how you.
We all cried during We Are Family.
We Are Family.
When and where were you the happiest?
I'm the happiest right now. In the moment. You?
It's too philosophical a question to give you.
No, come on, come on, quickly. Quick.
We were, as a family, happiest when we had my dad with us. I think we were the happiest.
Yeah. Nice, that's sweet.
He's making me cry already. Who would you like to be stuck in a lift with?
Angelina Jolie.
Kareena
Kapoor.
Yeah,
which is...
Kareena Kapoor.
Most entertaining person on the face of the earth.
Wow, okay.
You're never going to pair up with anybody. Yeah, I mean, this was your moment. Look at that, no?
Kareena Kapoor is fine. I'll marry her.
That would be fine.
What a
thank you very much. Like. For coming on my couch for the third time. I think you need to return the favor and call me on coffee
with
Karan.
I will. Will you come and have coffee with me?
I would love to
and
have coffee.
And bring this along.
You heard it on this show. He better not back out.
You bring this along and we'll drape it on the both of us and do an interview.
No, but going away, you're doing a fab job. Fab. We love being on the...
Well done, boys. And promise you'll call me again.